That's the thing about hard training. It teaches you not to quit, makes you tough. I don't know where else you learn that. I mean, I guess you could learn it being a parent, doing hard work projects, but not the same visceral feeling that you learn or experience of working out. It's just another thing unique to training. Any athlete knows, but once you get done playing sports, where do you train that? Where do you test that? The gym. Thank you.